जर्नी विदाउट टाइम एंड स्पेस इन इट. दिस जर्नी इज फ्रॉम द रॉन्गली डिफाइंड आई टू द कंप्लीट आई. वेदांत सेज स्वमहिम्नि प्रतिष्ठिता. यू हैव द सेल्फ विच इज एब्सोल्यूट एंड विच इज अनकॉन्टमिनेटेड. देर इज नो टाइम स्पेस इन दैट. और यू कैन से देर इज गॉड इन साइड. द ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन लिव्स इन रिलेटिव इमेजिनरी आई आर आई आई नॉट एब्सोल्यूट अनलिमिटेड आई. सो वन इज ए यू आई, अदर इज आर आई आई. सो एब्सोल्यूट अनलिमिटेड आई इज वेयर सेंट इज देयर, और यू कैन से दैट इज द गॉड ऑल्सो. एंड आर आई आई इज द वन विच द ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन लिव्स. एंड वॉट ही डज, यू नो वॉट ही डज, एनी रिस्पॉन्स फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड ही गेट्स. वन इमेजिनरी आई पॉप्स अप एंड करस्पॉन्डिंग टू दैट ही एंड दैट आउट दैट ऑब्जेक्ट ही ब्रिंग्स इट इन साइड द माइंड. He chooses to suffer and enjoy with that particular object or a person and makes a box inside. And what you do whole day, you hop from one box to another box. Meditation is the breaking of the box ceremony. Jaan dena, meditation is not an action. Meditation is disclaiming the imaginary object. Disclaim the outer world and claim the inner infinite God. So meditation is taking you from bondage of imagination to the freedom of reality. Okay. Now I am coming to the point called pranayama. So yama, ashtang yoga, yama, niyam, asan, pranayama. Well, I tell you one small principle. It is very, very important. देखो, एक होता है माइंड, एक होता है प्राण. टू थिंग्स है, वन इज माइंड, अदर इज प्राण. माइंड एंड प्राण आर इंटरवोवन. बोथ आर अफेक्टिंग ईच अदर. ध्यान देखो, सुनो. वेन इट इज हैवी अनकॉन्शियस ब्रीदिंग, इट इज इक्वलेंट टू तमोगुण. और हैवी इरेटिक ब्रीदिंग इज इक्वल टू रजोगुण. कॉन्शियस रिदमिक स्लो ब्रीदिंग इज सत्वगुण, करस्पॉन्ड्स टू सत्वगुण. सत्वगुण मीन्स वेयर योर ब्रिलियंसी इज वेरी हाई, वेयर यू आर अवेयर एंड वेयर यू आर मेडिटेटिव. व्हेन द प्राण गेट्स डिसॉल्व्ड इन माइंड and we are not aware of breathing, that is meditation. When the mind gets dissolved in prana, that is sleep or is stupor. This is mind, this is prana. Supposing shakayor dvai shakti, the root of both is Ishwar. In Ishwar, 98% is sattvaguna and 2% is tamoguna. So this prana corresponds to that tamoguna and rajoguna, moving prana, unconscious breathing. The sattvaguna aspect of the Ishwar, which is in us also, that corresponds to kumbhak, holding the breathing for a long time, or very slow and rhythmic breathing. So if we can slow down your breathing or make your breathing rhythmic, or even if you can stop for some time, 1 minute or half minute, which is called kumbhak, the sattvaguna of that mind will increase too much. So please get my point, the control of prana. Because prana is sthul or gross. It is easier to catch the gross than catching the subtle. Mind is subtle thing. It is difficult to catch the mind, quieten the mind. But it's not something I can just quieten it. But I say, no, quieten your breathing, that I can do it. And 5 prana are there, prana, pan, vyansa, manudana. So I deal with the prana, respiratory organ only. I handle the prana only. By handling prana, all four are controlled. Your digestion is controlled. Your circulation is controlled. Your nervous system is controlled. The prana going in the head is controlled. It will tap and unveil the Satgun which is hidden there in the Ishwar. This is the principle of pranayama. Tell me something simple pranayama, simplest pranayama. Inhale slowly. Stop and exhale slowly. More you extend this time of inhaling and exhaling, and more you extend the gap between inhaling and exhaling, more your mind will have Satgun. I say something. If you are a devotee, try to synchronize your name with the prana. If you are Sri Ram, Jai Ram, Jai Ram, Sri Ram, Jai Ram, try to bring your Ram along with the prana. In and through the day, see that your prana is not disturbed. It will slower the speed of thought. And the slower is the speed of thought, more beautiful will be your decisions. Walk slowly, talk slowly. Increase the gap between thoughts. Let the slower thought be there. Fast, erratic. That thoughts will not give you proper thinking space is not there. The mental space, more bigger it is, less irritable you are. Whole art of living is not to act under pressure. You act out of freedom. You act out of wisdom. You act out of fulfillment. You act out of meditation. Not bondage. This is revelation. We'll see more next time. Now we'll sit in meditation.